perpetrator, and Dornhofer took a few lumps for his effort.
Got a shot of Emil Francis there looking on. There's Brent Shiro, both coaches surveying this and recognizing that a goaltender can't do any fighting, and when Dornhofer's great, he's a competitive guy. He gets in there, he plays that goaltender at all times around that crease. When the goaltender comes out of that crease and in behind the net, he's fair game. And Harris took exception to it, giving his goaltender a defense and letting him know that we're behind him. That's basically what it is, the unwritten law, Tim. We have an undressed Gary Dornhofer in front of all these people.
What a competitor he is. He's a dandy. A
super guy.
Really. Yes, he is. Top-notch golf in the offseason, too. Gary Dornhofer.
A little bit, and then, of course, here we have it right there. There's Harris taking exception to it. I don't think Gary even really tried. It was a case of...